NBA live game today, the battle between the Denver Nuggets versus the Utah Jazz, January 30, 2020. Hello, basketball fans. Once again, this is Kyle, and welcome to my channel, Kyle's Review Sports Highlights. And for today's video, we are going to review the NBA live game today, the battle between the Utah Jazz and Denver Nuggets, right? So the Utah Jazz will travel to Denver for this game. So, but first, must face San Antonio Spurs on Wednesday night, alright? So in their last game, the Jazz were defeated by the Houston Rockets with a score of 126-117. Donovan Mitchell led the Jazz in points on the night as he recorded 36 points while shooting 14 out of 25 from the field. Alright, so Joe Ingles led Utah in assists and Rudy Gobert led the Jazz in rebounds. Alright, so on the other hand, the Denver Nuggets welcomed the Utah Jazz, okay, after losing their last game against the Memphis Grizzlies with a score of 104-96. Okay, so Nikola Jokic led the Nuggets in the scoring in the game as he recorded 25 points while shooting 8 out of 16 from the field. Okay, so if you want to watch this game live, just visit NBA.com, and in the NBA.com, you can click the NBA League Pass. In the NBA League Pass, you can watch this game for free, and actually, you can watch the game live for free for 7 days. Okay, the NBA League Pass will give you 7 days for free. So after that, it's up to you if you want to continue the subscription. Right? So once again, this is Kyle, and thank you so much for watching for this video. And if you like this kind of content, like NBA schedule, NBA live update, okay, please support my small channel by liking this video and subscribe to my channel, right? So once again, this is Kyle, and God bless everyone. Goodbye.